guess who it is. Hey, yo, Dre, I think they in trouble. Scott Storch, why you have to do it like this to him? Feels like a new day. Listen. Now every time I come and I hit you niggas with shit, regardless you get retarded and the niggas ain't got a clue on how the fuck I do what I do and say what I say and spit what I speak. You ain't never even got a question who, cause you know that I'm the only nigga that could ever come and spitefully turn the place into a motherfucking zoo. Then I come in, I speak for crazy shit, make niggas do exactly what I want them to. From my point of view, instead of trying to step up, you still trying to play catch up and keep up with the way a nigga grew. These niggas panic and fret and get schizophrenic and let their emotions out, and I doubt they can ever test my crew. Take a second, check it, I reckon my records are better than whatever record you recorded, that's why your shit is true. You fucking idiot, I don't think you get it, I'm one of the greatest ever, period, every syllable is true. Now if you ain't blind, you ain't handicapped, you ain't vision. I think it's simple, but I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will know you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you.
Sit on a mic and doodle my doodle. You do not have a fighting chance to move. You were covered in my poo poo. Smothered in my manure while I spit saliva through it. Do 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 do. You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do. You so just sit back and watch. I think this will happen. Two dudes made me sneeze. I'm allergic to beats like these.
Because you use my allergies. I have no things
on me.
You're probably wondering why this thunder and everyone's running.
You seriously just call me Vermin? What the fuck?
Cause bustin' flip mode just tiptoed into the group that was shady quiet. They turned out to start a riot with Doc. But since we all been spotted, we might as well have a party. So gather round everybody, come on, let's get our drinks on. And you ain't got the dream of the special for this occasion. Just reach in the walls and throw something on and get to the club.
Now if you ain't blind, you ain't handicapping your vision. I think it's simple, I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I won't leave a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. I'll catch you niggas, it's not you niggas, you bunch of bumbling fools. You got me rumbling dudes all the way down the block. Keep them stumbling and jumbling over their words and vowels. Don't win the town, we'll see you niggas is on the clock. And you running out of time, see I'm tired of all your mumbling. The nigga, I got it locked. Every single time you put my shit in the CD player and turn up the volume, you bang your head because the shit is knock. I continue with crumbling niggas and tumbling niggas. You struggle while I humble a nigga with the Glock. Then I watch you while I keep on fumbling while I got you trumbling for one of my niggas. Niggas bust your head with a rock before I start to do another thing than to make you crown me the king with such a butter swing. Nigga, follow the flock. Now watch my brother bring all my diamonds to summer bling while I'm climbing and fuck a blink. Tell the bitch to get on my job. Now if you ain't blind, you ain't handicapping your vision. I think it's simple, but I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, finish your career for you.
Oh my god!